Do what it do tonight. I want you to.
What's up, y'all? Y'all already know what it is. Y'all know what I'm here to talk about. This picture that's been floating on Instagram when we woke up this morning or late last night with Derek and Alex. Now, let me just say this, all right? There's a website that's called Spoiler TV. If you go on there and you click on star, that's where a lot of people get their photos from. So they have these promotional videos. There's about 10, 11 pictures or whatever. None of them that's really worth talking about except this picture with Alex and Derek. So I'm like, star, the team surrounding star are very intentional about what they put out, very intentional about their content. So I'm like, I give my props to them because we are doing exactly what they wanted us to do. This picture is causing people to be happy, people to be mad, people to be like, you know, like inquisitive about what's gonna happen next. So they're doing their job. They're getting us excited, getting us riled up. When I first saw the picture, I started laughing because I'm like, I see what they're doing. Good marketing strategy. It's really, really good. Now, I'm not saying that that picture is part of a dream sequence or anything like that. But one thing we know about Star is that they do things to make us believe one thing when it's really not. So, but when I tell y'all, some of these that I have had a whole lot of Daleks fans in my inbox today. And baby, they happy as hell. Y'all are happy today. I knew it. I told you that was going to get back together. What you going to say now? I'm going to keep saying the same thing I've been doing. Alex and Noah will be together. It's inevitable. It's going to happen. And I'm not tripping over a picture because that's all it is. It's a picture. And I, like I said, man, if that picture made y'all that happy, man, you know, I'm happy for y'all. But I want y'all to have that same energy. I wasn't going to go in because I really can't go in that much because I don't really know, you know, the episode hasn't premiered yet. But let me tell y'all, if the writers indeed have put Alex and Derek back together for the first couple episodes of this season, I'm going to ride the hell out of Derek. When I say ride the hell out of Derek come September 27th, when I do my review video, I'm going to ride the hell out of him. You know why? Because y'all rolled the hell out of Alex. When she was developing these feelings for Noah, she was all kind of hoes, bees, tricks, no good. She ain't worthy of them. I want y'all to have that same energy for Derek. Because what we, I guess, refuse to take in or what we, you know, don't accept or we forget, Derek has a girlfriend who Derek kept telling over and over again she ain't no rebound, that, you know, what he feel for her is real. He wouldn't be walking if it weren't for her. And if he went to that airport talking about my girl on that plane and he was talking about Alex, I want y'all to tell me what would make him any different than what Alex did. Because, boy, y'all just, she wasn't no good for him. He could do better. She don't deserve him. He too good for her. So I want to know, even though none of us like Marisol with him, whoever the young lady that played her, God bless her soul, but they didn't really have good chemistry. That's neither here nor there. That's who they hired to be his girlfriend, and damn it, he had a girlfriend. And so for him to do what he did, if they put him together, he ain't no different. So I want y'all to have that same energy. Now see, me, I'm not biased toward my favorite characters. I'm not biased toward Nalex. I could tell the truth, I could call a spade. So I want to see if y'all gonna have that same energy for your dude Derek. Is he gonna be this no good brother? Is he gonna be somebody who played on his girlfriend? She didn't deserve that. What y'all gonna say? Because it's interesting because the same people who some of y'all social media handles, you know, I've seen a couple times, y'all said so much crap about Alex now. Oh, she, you know, she had a lapse of judgment. Oh, she really didn't, you know, Noah didn't mean much to her. I'm like, come on now. And I think even Derek know that. And if they put them together, they did exactly what I was really hoping they didn't do, was make Derek the rebound dude. I mean, to my Nalex fans, at least we have comfort in knowing that Noah was nobody's rebound. Noah was who she wanted. Noah was who her heart wanted. And she didn't crawl back to Noah because she didn't get with Noah because she was upset or angry or mad. I wouldn't be happy if I was a Dallas fan. I wouldn't be happy knowing that she back with him and the fact that he accepted her. I'm gonna ride Derek a little bit right now, okay? Because my thing is with Derek, Nick, what the hell wrong with you? She the only one you can get and really care about? Like, she the only one? That Derek need to do some soul searching. I was really hoping they gave Derek like a really good storyline. God knows I was. Because I wanted to see him, you know, do something more than just being Alex's puppet, being Alex's boyfriend. I'm more pissed off about that than anything if they indeed put them together. So what I was thinking was maybe they could do like a little flip. Maybe they got Derek. Maybe Derek could be this asshole where he only with Alex because he's seeking revenge for her hurting him. And she trying to do the same thing. You know, he trying to do the same thing, make her feel what he feel. I'm like, y'all got to give this brother some type of edge. Y'all got to do something, because if he just finna be her rebound, y'all could have wrote his ass off the show if that's what it's going to be. Hopefully it's not. You know, I talked to a lot of Dallas fans and we both kind of want the same thing. Give him a storyline that he can stand on his own. I'm just upset that they feel he's only worthy or he's only worth the airtime when he's with her. It's sickening. And I'm really upset with them. I really am. But I don't care how upset or how sickening it is. I'm gonna ride his ass out if he's with Alex. So I just tell people, you know, enjoy it. It's fun. Now, it's some people who come in my inbox, man, y'all rude as hell. But let me get three things straight. One, Fox does not pay me. Star does not pay me. The show Star does not pay me. Lee Daniels don't sign down one of my checks. So if that's the case, I'm not finna argue with your opinion because we all have one. Facts are facts. Now that we can, you know, discuss, but your opinions and what you think, baby, Star ain't paying you no money to be that personally invested. It's that personally invested. I'm not finna do that. I do this for entertainment. It's fun. You know what I'm saying? So we can all laugh and joke together. And if you can't, then I ain't the page you should be visiting. It's a whole bunch of pages out there that I know that caters to Dallas fans. And maybe that's more your speed than me. Now, people know I am Team Alex. It is what it is, forever and always will be. However, I am not biased. I can say what I say and still call them out on their mess too. So let's enjoy this upcoming season. Let's have fun. We ain't got to be disrespectful. We ain't got to call nobody out their names. We ain't got to do that. Now, more than, you know, I'm a real nice person, but baby, I will clap back on that ass. Don't get it twisted. Please don't get it twisted. Don't get it twisted. But yeah, to all my Nalix fans, man, just let them have this moment. If a picture making them that happy, man, let it's been a lonely little season and a half, huh? If a picture made y'all that happy, so don't even front. Nalix gonna be back again. We gonna see how all this stuff, you know what I'm saying, go down. I just had to put my little, you know, 2 cents in there about, you know, the direction that the show is going in. You know what I'm saying? They know exactly what to do to get us talking. I tip my hat off to them because they did it. They did a pretty good job with that. They really, really did. They really did. So that's all I really had to say about that. We ain't sweating that. Y'all can have that. Y'all can have that. Least we know, Nalix, real love. Dalix, back real love. I'm just playing, but not for real. Yeah, so y'all enjoy the rest of y'all night. I just wanted to come to y'all real quick. Nothing long, nothing major. But like I say, come September 27th, oh baby, that review is going down. You hear me? Young Jock going down. All right, y'all be blessed.